Too late now. Yeah. See ya, John. On your own. See if you can find a house.
So if you guys know so much, how come you're not down there trying it?
I don't want to have to leave my vehicle here.
He's got his walkie-talkie on him.
We got professional commentary over here.
What he needs to do. See here, he's using the backing down method. Where he's lightly tightening the brakes, but leaving a gear.
Second approach.
And floating the clutch. Less style points, but more safety. Gives him complete control.
And dude, I turned so wide down there. I was just wheel all the way and it was just pushing snow.
He's not turning. Yeah, one of his poles is down there.
Keep the gas up. Keep the gas up. Keep the gas up. Throw it off.
He's letting off.
Ah.
Right there.
I didn't let off the entire time. Yeah. I just kept it in.
What's that, Lauren, mate?
See, Lauren, my Mazda's showing up your Toyota.
I know. This is going to be a problem.
Stay on, stay on, stay on.
Oh!
Oh, he let off. He let off. Because he was getting too squirrely.
Yeah.
Stay on it. Stay on it.
Yeah, got it.
Go, 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 go,
Yeah, oh yeah, I think he's got it. No problem. Stay on it. Oh, good, he didn't make it on the first try. Yeah! That's right, back on down. They even tried blocking the rear dip. And I thought maybe when I shift it, I can see that thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Look how tired the turn is.
There we go, there we go, there we go!